sipping pina coladas, knee deep in the water. Oh, I think I wanna. Oh, I think I wanna. She need me, I got her. Ooh.
Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It is Num here, and in today's video, we'll be looking at moisty palms. Yes, you heard me right. It's pretty cool, I would say. I think I kind of like this idea that they want to keep, you know, OG online. She's not fine all night, I think she's kind of OG, but you know, I think it's very good. This definitely brings me down season 4 memory lane. It's good times. There's nothing to loot here, I think. They literally just walked past my back. And yeah, as you can see, we'll do a little bit of exploring. There's also Greasy Grove has returned. I remember these chests and mushroom spawns. Dude, oh my god, Moisty Mire. I just landed here in solos and cranked. That's how, before Playground was out, this is what you did to practice. You just landed Moisty Mire next to one of these trees and cranked. Like, that's what you did. That's how we practice. So, hopefully you guys are liking this update. I've got a jump shot as well. Oh yeah. Oh, and guys, the Burst SMG, the most broken gun in the game, has been voted. Thank you God for that. This tree has been replaced for the Burst. There's no longer, well, that's the, there's no longer houses up here, as you can probably remember. But you know, they have to remove something, right? Otherwise it would just be broken for loot. The rest are still here. I think this is pretty cool. We'll go over to the pond. Not the pond, the pool. Which is a pond, by the way. If you haven't seen it. So, you know, it's not that nice to swim in. I wouldn't go in here. But, you know, we got everything. Yeah, so as I was saying, the Burst of Madrid has been involved for that. And to replace it, guess what it is? It is the tactical SMG, yes bro, you heard me, bro. We're gonna go over to Greasy Grove, because I think that's like the main spot right now. I think every week they change the colour for Lulu Lake, like, oh. And when you crouch in Moisty Palms, it turns into prop. I don't think I showed that, but you know, we're gonna go over here. I'm pretty sure you do the Taka Taka emote. I don't know what's called. But you know the Nana Nana emote? It's basically that, but tacos, it's not that good. I'm pretty sure running sideways with a traversal emote makes you run quicker. Oh, wait. Okay. Anyway, as you can see, Greasy Grove is partly back. They've removed houses, they've changed stuff up. You know, there's no longer a house over there. Say if you get knocked when you're crouching, you can crawl faster. I don't know if you guys have heard that before, but you know, when you crouch. What did it give you? Damn! Nah, that's broken. That is broken. Anyway, Greasy Grove's back, you know, you can finally get the chest. Oh, it's so good. Let's go over to the main building. There's tacos, wow. They changed the tacos. It's not the old Greasy, but you know, it's better than what we had. A nice lake. I appreciate this. Anyway, that's pretty much it. This video, just a massive check. This is scary. Tell you. make it the doghouse, which isn't the doghouse anymore. Can we play the doghouse? Easy. And up here? It's not a doghouse anymore. Oh wait, is that the doghouse? Burrow. I think it is. Let's go up here, boys. Where was the kennel? It's right here. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and use code number to Fortnite. I'm Shop. What will you guys be voting for to come back tonight? I'll probably Gold Trooper, right? Anyway, see you in the next video. Peace.
Guys, remember to use code NUM in the item shop. It will help me out a lot as a creator. And yeah, hope you enjoy this video.